Assalamu alaikum. Hi, Doc Martin. That's Arabic for welcome. How are you? Well, this is Carrie Z TV broadcasting live from African Arts Village down here near the Mercado de Agustin. So we're going to go around and see our friends and, well, guess who's a favorite here? Akuya Boutiques. There's the sign. It takes a village. Well, the other people that are on the fence here is the International World Market, African Shea Butter. And there's the inside and entrance. We'll be right back from inside African Arts Village, Carrie ZTV visiting. Well, Doc Martin here at Africa Arts Village. He came to me privately and asked me to not show his face, so I said, oh, we'll respect you, but I did show his art. And so from Africa Arts Village, this is our final parting shot. Did you watch Akuya Boutiques? I did a live show for her. Well, Carrie ZTV is showing the free gem ride shuttle here at Mercado de Agustin. Of course, we showed this about 2 or 3 weeks ago. We started early, and they're insistent, so I will show the map. And I guess this is all their other things here. This is their show guide, easy ride.
Well, this is what's called the hub, the hub station.
This is the hub station. This is Visit Tucson, official travel guide. So, she's trying to give me noise about, well, I can't shoot, but yes, I can. I'm in the public and I'm the press, and I don't show your face if you don't want to. So, I don't want to get mad over it. Just go away and maybe we'll see you next year. Carrie ZTV showing you the free gym shuttle, red route, gold route, emerald route. Ones for the hub, these out of 7 of these, 4 don't stop here, so that's a hub for you folks. Anyways, I'll be back and we'll see what happens from the hub of the gem show parking and shuttle. Come down there, ZTV. That's one of the rides. Maybe the lady doesn't want me to show that, but I show the flavor of Tucson and the show. 1 million people, folks, watch our show. And I'm gonna get noise for standing out here on the public. No, I'm gonna stay out here and cause as much problems if that's what it takes. But I don't want problems. I wanna stay happy and show Tucson shows. A free press and journalism in the United States does not need to be stifled, identified, or segregated. Look at these giant pieces. Now this is outside the Caterpillar headquarters here in Tucson. So this great part, I don't know if it's the art or if that's a real piece, and well, it hasn't been painted yet. But we're crossing the river here at the Santa Cruz. We'll be back. Well, as we cross over, there's a little message here about once a year. The water has come back to the river a little bit. This is some public art here on the bridge. So I guess I just got to get off of my high horse about being regulated as a journalist. I guess this is the Ramada by Wyndham here, but it's Pueblo Trade, Gem Trade Shows. But look, here's all the eating places. Of course, it's right off the bridge, so as you walk by, all the fumes waft over and say, I'm hungry, come eat. Carrie ZTV, we're gonna go see the Amber folks here we always see. And other than that, I won't show anything about Pueblo because they gave me noise too. The little bee, she's working. Other bees working these gorgeous flowers. Look at her, down in there working. Here goes the streetcar. You can get a day pass for it. And look at this gorgeous, gorgeous sentry plant. Agaves, they're not a cacti. But I'm just showing these gorgeous, gorgeous colors. And right next to them, well, this is the coffee. Chuck Wagon coffee. Another one. Well, Decor Stones, as we go out of here by Venturini, look at the size and the work that went into this. And look at that, natural points, folks. All down here at the Flavor of the Show. People passing through, we'll see you. Was that our final parting shot? Well, I was talking to some people here with a little Razor scooter. So even they're available for transport and for short distances around town. Well, that's it. So, from Pueblo Gem and Mineral Shows, Carrie ZTV Shay, and this is our final parting shot. Goodbye from Pueblo Gem and Mineral Shows. We'll be back. Thank you, Maria, for the ambers. And Larimar, you'll be featured.